Previously, Google would use their algorithm to check every video to see if it was able to be monetized. Now they only check videos that one has tried to monetize. This explains why my channel hasn't been hit too hard since I purposely demonetize most of my videos. I feel it's silly to make people watch ads so I can make just a few pennies.